Rost? Rost? Rost?
Where is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that. He said we'd go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to? What's he doing up there? He's just standing there. What's going on with him?
Aloy, you're here.
Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the Embrace, and hunt until you have gathered the parts for Fire Arrows.
Fire Arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the Embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Is something else bothering you?
No, I'm fine.
Anything else you want me to do while I'm down in the Embrace?
Odd Grotta might be out of food by now. You could hunt a week's worth of meat for her, if you find the time.
Wouldn't mind if she...
Grotta follows the law. Her silence towards us is honorable, not an insult.
If you say so. Are you worrying about what happens?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast. To be shunned.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't-
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
I'll go gather the parts, but-
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for-
That sounds ominous. All right. I've got what I need. Time to meet Rost at the North. Something's really bothering him. If he thinks I'm gonna abandon him, he's wrong. Going down the Embrace. My whole life I've never gone beyond this valley. That'll change after the proving. 2 days. 2 days until I get answers. 2 days and I'll know who she was. And why I was cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that. Alright. Time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd. You want to talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help, whatever the consequences.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me. It's my daughter, Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrap. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's...
Hello, Grata.
All Mother, since I was cast out, have I not been constant as the river flows? Have I not kept the vows as the stones do? Show me your grace, All Mother, and provide for me once more.
Good news, Grata. Once again, All Mother has brought you rabbits.
All Mother, your voice cracks like the distant thunder. I hear the songs of grief, All-Mother. I would join the call, but I left my prayer beads atop the Eastern Overlook. I am afraid.
Wait at your camp for me, Grata. I'll... Trail up the rocks is close by. Devout, but it take strong arms to reach the overlook the fast way.
Aha! Brought us prayer beads.
I see why she comes up here to pray. It looks out to Mother's Gate. You know, I wonder what bothers me more. That she ignores me, or that... with all her talking to all Mother, she's never lonely. Just bending the trees. There's Grotta, all alone with All Mother.
Here are your prayer beads, Grotta. Now you have what you need.
All Mother. Each morning I find your tears of joy. See how I cry now with you, in gratitude.
So you'll cry for her, but you won't speak to me. Fine. Guess that makes you the better outcast. Grotta, I may not be around much for a while. I'm gonna run in the proving and...
All Mother. I thank you for the kindnesses when the proving...
I think I get what you're saying. Whatever they're hunting out there, it doesn't sound easy.
You have the fire arrows?
I do. Those explosions and shouts beyond the embrace, is that the trouble you were talking about?
You will know soon enough. Until then, we wait for dark.
Wait for dark? Still a while to go before dark. I guess I'll get some...
Good idea. There'll be no time for sleep.
Opening a gate for an outcast?
Some who are shunned reaped honor before disgrace.
So much for tribal law.
I spoke to no one, and now we must both keep silent, for we are outside of the Embrace. These are the true wilds, Aloy, with threats unlike any you have ever faced.
That carcass? What sort of beast was that?
The tribe calls it a sawtooth, and it's something new. Something angry. Since they first started appearing 10 years ago, they have killed many braves.
Yeah.
Follow the path. It's not far. A machine, that's why.
What sort of machine is that?
The sort of machine you're hunting now.
Oh, I'll watch your carcass. I'll harvest the parts.
Watch your surroundings.
This machine will be my kill.
Or your death.
An entire lodge? Wrecked? By... sawtooths? How many were there?
I didn't bring you here to answer questions, Aloy. I brought you here to deal with that. Is yours to make, Aloy. Yours alone. No matter what happens, I will not intervene. You understand? You are on your own.
I should stay out of sight. I can use the tall grass to approach. Okay. Let's see. Where can I place my traps? Me.
Why did I bring you here?
Not to answer questions.
Aloy.
Survival requires perfection. It was a test to hone my skills against a dangerous new machine.
No. Follow. These are Nora hunting lands. They must be protected. If you hadn't destroyed the Sawtooth, how many Braves might it have killed or injured tomorrow? The lesson lives within the question, Aloy. For years, you've trained to win the Proving, but only for yourself. As a Brave, it will be your duty to fight for your tribe.
My tribe? You said I wouldn't need them.
But I never said the tribe wouldn't need you. The strength to stand alone, Aloy, is the strength to make a stand. To serve a purpose greater than yourself. That is the lesson you must learn. And remember it. After the Proving. And after I'm gone. We're finished here. Follow. Dawn has passed. This will be your last day in the Embrace as an outcast. Use the time to set your mind on the challenges before you. When it is time for you to go to Mother's Heart, I'll be waiting for you along the way.
I'll see you at Mother's Heart then.
You will.